Hello, my name is Nalin Sood and today I'm going to be talking on finding your passion. So let's just dig into what it feels like to have a passion. Many people don't have a passion, and really that doesn't matter because 99% of the population is without a passion. These days in the modern world, people don't find a passion because they're just too lazy to get out in the real world. They're like, oh, just bring my passion to me and I'll follow it. I think this attitude acts as a barrier in the journey to find the passion. So what really is passion? Passion is about authenticity. Passion can be discovered. Passion can be created. Passion is all about experience and exposure in the real world. Just consider if a person has been fed through IV half of his life, and then one day suddenly he's taken to this great restaurant with this great grand buffet. There are all types of cuisines, ranging from Spanish, Italian, Mexican, all unhealthy food by the way. And he is just told to pick one dish, just one dish, and make that dish his favorite. Do you think this is going to really happen? I don't think so, because he is not experienced. He hasn't even tried a single dish. Don't get your mind stuck to one thing. Try new things. Go experience out in the real world. Like in third grade, I really didn't like mangoes because of their shape, the texture, their color. One day I just tried one and now it's my favorite fruit. So you don't know by experiencing how much can happen. And also, your passion should be about happiness. You should enjoy what you're doing. It's completely okay if you want to switch jobs, if you want to switch your career. It's totally up to you. Like my sister, she wanted to do medicine from a college in Dublin. She worked hard and hard for it and finally got into that college. But after a year, she realized that medicine wasn't something she really wanted to do. She wanted to switch her options. And when she went home, my mother saw that something was wrong with her. She took her to the hospital, and what the doctor said was really shocking. He said that my sister was going through depression. And you know what the depression was of? Not liking what she was doing. So your passion should be about happiness, enjoyment. And also, just go and expose yourself in the real world. Like, I used to play football. I used to play football and my dad enrolled me in an academy. I tried my best to do everything in football. I said, football is my sport. I'll make it my passion. But it was not so. I saw my dad going to the golf course. I accompanied him. Then I started liking golf. So from football, I switched to golf. And then to badminton, and then to table tennis, and then to hockey. And by the way, I really don't know what my favorite sport is. So you really need to work hard for your passion. You need to put in effort. It's not like I'm not doing anything. I'm trying my best to find my passion. Passion can be found through reading. Reading gives you experience. Reading makes you aware of the options that are available to you. Traveling. Traveling helps you to meet new people. You should travel in your country, and if you can, travel abroad, travel the whole world. And it's humanly impossible to try every job possible. So talk to people, meet new people, socialize. And most importantly, spend time with yourself. Spend time with yourself and open your mind to new ideas. You can only find your passion by discovering who you are. And believe me, people try years and years to find the passion, and it's worth it. If you find your passion, then sky is the limit.